most controversial subject that's been kicking around for a year. They've been trying to figure out Canada's flag, and now they've announced that it's here. So rally around the new flag. It's more than a mere piece of rag. Ain't been such elation since Confederation, so rally around the new flag. Some wanted the good old red ensign, and others the Union Jack. There were flags of all kinds in various designs and in colors from turquoise to black. The leader presented a pennant in traditional red, white, and blue. It had three maple leaves and a bar at each end, but it looked like the flag of Peru.
Pew!
Rally around the new flag. It's more than a mere piece of rag. Ain't been such elation since Confederation, so rally around the new flag.
The bluenosers all wanted codfish, with lobsters cavorting around. Some fancied a picture of King Joey Smallwood afloat on the squid-jigging ground.
Splash!
A feller from dear old Ontario had as pretty a flag as we've seen. 'Twas a shot of some girls from Toronto the Good that he picked up at Jarvis and Queen.
So rally around the new flag. It's more than a mere piece of rag. Ain't been such elation since Confederation, so rally around the new flag.
Some thought that the lads in the Northland should not be neglected at all. And they wanted a genuine Eskimo picked from a factory outside Montreal. Now there's nothing in there for the prairies, a thing that we did not quite like. But there's nothing out there, only gophers and dust and doctors who come out on strike. So
rally around the new flag. It's more than a mere piece of rag. Ain't been such elation since Confederation, so rally around the new flag.
Another design was suggested, but the government would not comply. 'Twould have kept the respect of the folks from Quebec. 'Twas a frog with a tear in his eye. BC gave the boys quite a problem, for of emblems they seemed to have scores. They wanted a picture of a duke of our lady with her back to the people, of course.
Of course! Rally around the new flag. It's more than a mere piece of rag. Ain't been such elation since Confederation, so rally around the new flag.
Now the three maple leaves in the center have shrunk to a single instead. And the bars at the ends that were brilliant blue have suddenly turned into red. The flag will unite all Canadians across this magnificent land. Though we think they should stitch on a big Yankee dollar to let us know just where we stand.
So rally around the new flag. It's more than a mere piece of rag. Ain't been such elation since Confederation, so rally around the new flag. Hooray!
He's a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
Oh yes, he's a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
There once was a lawyer from Prince Albert Town. His eyebrows grew up and his chin it hung down. His hair it was silver, his stature was tall, and his eyes were as blue as a cute little doll.
He's a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
Yes, he's a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
He packed his pajamas and trudged through the snow. He said, to the east for employment I'll go.
He landed in Ottawa one afternoon, having hopped on a freight train outside Saskatoon. He went to the commons to see what was there, and being quite tired fell asleep in a chair. And that's how he got onto Parliament Hill, and by some trick of fate he is living there still.
He's a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
Oh yes, he's a
very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
They made him Prime Minister just for a term, but he just couldn't seem to do anything firm. The new legislation got kicked all around, and his projects would never get up off the ground.
Like the arrow?
A little while later, the people were polled, and he wound up instead in the opposite poll. Now full of frustration, he likes to abuse the methods and tactics the liberals use.
He's a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
Yes, he's a
very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
They've got no real leader, is what he will say. I'd fix things up good if I just had my way. He won't take a flag that's got no maple leaf, so they put one on there just to satisfy Deef. He glared at the banner and sent it right back. I can't have a flag where there's no Union Jack. If I were in power, I'm sure I'd do more, even some of the things I neglected before.
I'm a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
Dear friends, I'm a
very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
So all you young lawyers who practice out west, you may end up like the conservatives best. Just fix up your eyes with some brilliant blue dye, and make sure that your chin falls down over your tie.
Be a very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
Oh yes, be a
very conservative, very conservative, very conservative man.
In the U.S. there's the old FBI to catch up those nasty red Russians that spy. But up here in Canada, it's plain to see, we're safe in the hands of the RCMP. The RCMP, the RCMP, we're safe in the hands of the RCMP.
When Igor Gazenko deserted, you know, the horsemen put on a magnificent show. They provided a house and an auto for free for their generous lads in the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, their generous lads in the RCMP.
When the Soviet ambassador got too involved, the Mounties rode in and the problem was solved. He was asked to get out with no publicity, for they're very discreet in the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, they're very discreet in the RCMP.
They arrested a Mountie in Toronto one day, while reading an NDP pamphlet, they say. He was taken right out and strung up from a tree, for they weed out the Reds from the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, they weed out the Reds from the RCMP.
A professor encouraged his students one day, very good marks he did foolishly say. He was burned at the stake for the public to see, for there's only one marks to the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, there's only one marks to the RCMP.
When the Navy's new battleship started to sink, they blackballed a seaman whose uncle was pink. It later turned out he was just NDP, but they don't make mistakes in the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, they don't make mistakes in the RCMP.
So over our hills and our valleys they roam, seeking out communists right here at home. A Saskatchewan spinster who was teaching grade three was flung into jail by the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, was flung into jail by the RCMP.
But the dear old commissioner knows what to do. He's changing their outfits from scarlet to blue. Though they wore their red tunics as long as can be, it's hardly the shade for the RCMP.
The RCMP, the RCMP, it's hardly the shade for the RCMP.
Sing you a song of a sailor bold, a comrade tried and true. His name was Banks and he came from the ranks to be boss of the SIU.
Boss of the SIU.
He lived in a shack with his Cadillac in the town of Montreal. A hell of a boy with the Union fund, they say he spent them all.
So yo-ho-ho,
ho, on a bottle of rum, we're out to the guy we like. We're a merry old crew in the SIU when we all come out on strike. We all come out on strike.
He did not believe in violence, he'd rather use his charm. And if you didn't call him Mr. Banks, he'd break your blinking arm.
He'd break your arm.
100% Canadian, he came from the USA. And no one tried to deport the boy, so he thought he'd like to stay.
So, yo-ho-ho!
Turn the bottle of rum, here's a help to the guy we like. We're a merry old crew in the SIU when we all come out on strike. When we all come out on strike.
They arrested Hal on a charge or two, and he went to the Bordeaux jail. But the beds were hard and the coffee was cold, so they let him out on bail.
They let him out on bail.
He was due to be tried in the fall that year, and the public gathered around. The judge was there and the jury too, but the hero couldn't be found.
So,
yo-ho-ho!
And a bottle of rum is a help to the guy we like. We're a merry old crew in the SIU when we all come out on strike. When we all come out on strike.
Now they called in the boys from the Scarlet Force who always catch their crook. Put your dragnet out for Harold Banks and at him we'll throw the book.
At him we'll throw the book.
They reported back to the government, we've really looked around. We've searched every bar both near and far, but Harold couldn't be found.
So,
yo-ho-ho!
In a bottle of rum is the help to the guy we like. We're a merry old crew in the SIU when we all come out on strike. When we all come out on strike.
So his yacht's tied up by a Brooklyn pier and his Cadillac's by the shore. He's drawn out his money from the pension fund and he won't be back no more.
He won't be back no more.
There's very little else to the sordid tale, so here the story ends. Though we'd say that Hal had lots of luck or a couple of very good friends.
So,
yo-ho-ho!
In a bottle of rum, there's a rock to the guy we like. We're a merry old crew in the SIU, and we all come out on strike.